I've stood on Cape Cornwall in the sun's evening glow. On June Hill at New Lynn to watch the fishing fleets go. Watch the sheave wheels at Geever as they spun around. And heard the men singing as they go underground. And no one will ever move me from this land until the Lord calls me to sit at his hand. For this is my Eden, and I'm not alone. For this is my Cornwall, and this is my home. I've left childish footsteps in the soft Senate sand, and I've chased the maids there, all giggly and tan. I've stood on the cliff top in a westerly blow, and I watched the waves thunder on the rocks far below. And no one will ever move me from this land until the Lord calls me to sit at his hand. For this is my Eden, and I'm not alone. For this is my Cornwall, and this is my home. First thing in the morning on Chapel Cart Brow, and gazed at the sillies in the blue far away. For this is my Cornwall, and I'll tell you why. Because I was born here, and here I shall die, and no one will move me from this land until the Lord calls me to sit at his hand. For this is my Eden, and I'm not alone. For this is my Cornwall, and this is my home. For this is my Cornwall, and this is my home.
Thank you very much, and we'll see you in the second half. Thanks for your encouragement.